Yeah, here, I'll grab this.
Okay.
Let's see, what do we got? First of all, we got a Shure Wireless. Of course, you got a Furman Power. We got two Shure Wireless, four guitars, but two backs, two packs A and B. And that goes into this radial. We're using this for the switching, so this will be, you know, these two guitars, two different tunings, drop C, drop D. So whichever guitar, blah, 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 here you go. And these are awesome because you can have your switching for your wireless, and these two will be the amps. So amp one, amp two, you can have those in and out, touch a button, and they have, you know, your ISO and your phase invert and all that good stuff. And you can have a third amp here if you want, blah, blah, blah. These actually have two, 3A, 3B, 4A, 4B, so it's actually six. Anyway, for all you nerds out there.
Yep. Now, I notice you have the JR5, the switcher, which is switching the heads.
Oh, yeah. This is one of my gigs during the show, is when he hits the talk box, I kill one of the heads, and I switch the amp on the Heretic, so it's a lower volume.
Yep.
So then the ears, it doesn't, because they all wear in-ears, so it doesn't blow his head off. And then when he switches the talk box off,
and you're
kick it back
that
on.
For him.
I'm switching it, yeah.
Got it. So are you also wearing the same in-ears?
Yeah, I get his mix in my ears.
Got it.
I just kind of lean over the edge here and keep a lookout and like, ah, all right, okay.
How many songs on the set? There it
three,
is right there.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Nice.
It's an hour.
Yep.
Now it's an hour 10 because Papa Roach had to pull off, so.
Okay.
It was an hour, now it's an hour 10.
Oh.
Using the Diamond Heretic and the Diamond Hammersmith, and these are all tube. These things sound awesome. The one's for stage left cab, the other one's for stage right cab, and this one runs through a Tox box as well. So he has a Tox box up on stage right. I'll show you where that's at later or whatnot. The Heretic has two channels, so when he uses the talk box, I'll hit a channel on the Heretic, which will bring it down in volume so it doesn't blow him out in the ears, yada yada. Gotta get more stuff in the rig. Got a noise suppressor that stays on. Most of the time, some songs turn it off so we can get some feedback. Going through a Palmer isolator, through the signal.
Those radial, we were talking about those at NAMM. Those are go-to direct boxes right now.
Yeah, those go and they sound great. That's what we're using on his rig. That's what we're using on Tony's rig as well. They were using the Palmer, switch to those.
The Pitch Black, that's my go-to tuner.
That's my go-to tuner. I got all kinds. I got the Boss, I got the Peterson, I got you know. One of each.
What's your favorite when it comes to, you have the Korg, the Boss,
I like
Peterson.
The Peterson, but sometimes, I don't know, I think mine's jacked up. Sometimes it trips out.
I like the
Peterson, I'll be sending it to you to fix, thanks.
I like the Korg because it has the largest
I like
display.
This one. I like, yeah, it does. I like that one too. And the Boss one's fine with me.
Yep,
but
yep.
Yeah, for what we're doing during the show, I use this and that and kind of go back and forth.
So I noticed you also have some other pedals on your actual table.
Well, look at those, and I'll just give you his other fun thing that he has for he's got a Line 6 here, the purple one, you know, filter modulator, all that stuff. So he's got his preset, storm, tweaker, siren, flange. So at some of the ends of the songs, it's just like these crazy, all that kind of stuff. And that sits out in front of the bass cab. And then at a point in the show too, he'll go down there and mess with the knobs and get, you know, the classic and all that. These is what we're talking about. I think I might add in here, so, because he comes up to get some feedback, I might utilize one of these. This is the Fuchs Plush Pure Gain. It's just 20 dB of pure gain. Just signal boost, just gain. And these are awesome. Actually, in my rig, because I play old Ampeg V4s, I use one of these. And it, you know, because I like the sound of that head. You know, you got to just turn them up all the way to get the tone out of it. But then I'll use this for like the boost or a little more edge. And it keeps that tone and
May
just
I?
Gives you more. Please touch it.
Nice.
Just rub it all over.
This is it's a lot of pedal here.
It's a lot of pedal.
Very nice.
They're cool. I mean, they're well made. And then they just came out with this one.
I'll trade
Jersey
you.
Jersey Lightning. which is the same thing, but the added feature.
Jersey Lightning.
Jersey Lightning, there you go. But they added the high boost, and then this, the toggle on top is for like your high end, in middle,
nice.
No boost on the high end, and then down it's a little more of the mid-range end of the boost. Yeah, totally cool.
Very nice. Awesome.
And Mr. Fuchs himself is walking around somewhere around here as we speak. But those are really cool. I'll stand by those. Those things are awesome.